There's our room. We spent 2 nights here.
Storyline.
Okay.
What are we doing right now?
Getting ready to go that way.
Go that way towards the mountains. Lake Wombat Trail. You got good news? They found my bag. It's supposedly going to get delivered. Well, I'll get it tomorrow. 9 days into the vacation.
I know, and we're still calling about every day.
Oh my goodness. I think this is it. Blue skies this morning.
Yeah.
Not towards the beach, but towards the mountains. Mountains is this classic view.
That's how I remember.
See, I got to see it.
Sure did. You got to see it, but no, really didn't see it.
Very pretty. I'm very excited. Glacier. We're on our way to Gillespie Beach. The clouds may be too low for us to see things, but we'll see. Okay, there's Mount Cook. going to try and get to a beach and see if we can see it better than that. Mount Cook and Fox Glacier. The clouds are pretty low though. We're on a gravel road.
Headed towards Gillespie's Beach. We're hoping we can see the Alps from the beach. Being like this before when I came down this road. Run! Well, that's gonna hurt your allergies. Holy sheep, look at them. Aww.
They're gonna get hit.
I know. Aww. Hi, guys. And look at them run. Whoa, they're really afraid, aren't they?
Yeah. Well, wouldn't you? I was hoping somebody wasn't coming around the corner.
Mm-hmm.
We'll have to be careful when we leave. I just need friends. Cemetery, wow, too.
Please don't take our help, Cam.
Gillespie's Beach. Are you sick? We drove all the way here to see the mountain views and it's covered by clouds. I guess the defense did something different. Does that surprise you? Aren't you glad I had to stop then?
Yeah.
Because I knew the clouds were going. Only people here.
Like jade, it's green.
Wow, it does look green, doesn't it?
It is jade. It might be.
There it is again, yeah. Yeah.
He's out that way. The beach to ourselves.
This is Gillespie Beach. I got that on camera.
What?
You backing up.
I just got my shoes dry. I don't want to get them wet again.
just got back from Gillespie's Beach.
If you pull up maybe another mile or two, you might just saw the whole thing of Mount Cook.
Mm-hmm. Try to zoom in. Here's Fox Glacier. A loud bird, isn't it? Starts at Lake Matheson Trail. We're starting at, 10:30? So we should be done by noon. That's actually not a bad day to walk. We're going across the river here. Yeah.
gotta get a picture of this. You stand, I'll take a picture of you.
Okay. Wow, that is impressive. Got the river there in front. Wow, that is nice. Because every time I try to get your head in it, you're...
Well, that's true, because not only are you taller, but I'm shorter.
I know.
So it was like double the effect.
Yeah. But I knew I wasn't getting the mountains like I should have, so I knew something was up.
It's kind of strange look with these trees, isn't it?
I know. In through the forest there. Surprised we weren't running into more people.
Yeah.
From the looks of the car park.
Well, I wonder if all those people are eating at the restaurant.
Yep, that's a good point.
There can't be that many places to eat around here.
Oh, well, here's Lake Matheson. This walk's a piece of cake, isn't it?
Thank goodness. I have no depth perception right now, so...
You don't?
I wouldn't be able to climb on rocks very well right
Yeah.
now.
You know you're on an easy walk when you see...
Strollers.
Yeah, stuff like that.
Yep. That's good. I need that today.
can see the reflections.
Yeah, can I get a couple still images when
yes,
you're done?
Yes.
I know you always concentrate on video.
I know. That guy said it snows in Franz Josef Village like once every 10 years.
Yeah. And they saw it this past winter.
Is that what he said?
Yep. He said, I happened to see it this winter.
I talked to, I emailed a lady from the Department of Conservation, and I asked her about the snowfall this past winter. She said it was above average. Huh. She said especially November was pretty heavy. Wow. This is really pretty. Getting to see the lake again.
Side. There was something moving.
Oh, really? Probably was.
By the cattails.
I bet it was. Huh. You're still wearing your purple raincoat like you're expecting rain.
I know. Well,
it's not gonna rain, is it?
It was kind of chilly this morning, so I've got three layers on. And the raincoats are about to get taken off, right?
Yeah. Well, it's definitely your color.
You like it?
Yeah, it looks good on you.
Good.
Oh my god. Yeah, there you go. Oh my gosh.
See, they are done.
Yeah.
You're not videotaping, are you?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
I don't know if I got that on tape, so. I don't know. Definitely a pretty area, isn't it? What do you think?
It's pretty, yeah. It's like Indiana. The ducks are cleaning themselves.
Uh-huh.
Reading. Week and a half. That's really cool,
isn't it? Yep. Yep, right there they are again.
That's fine.
reflection on. Yep. We're getting close to the end of this trail. I'm really glad that we took it though. I almost didn't.
Yeah, we got to see the reflection.
I know. I almost didn't go on it.
What's this trail called?
Lake Matheson. Huh. But when we came out and we saw the viewpoint that we could still stand, then I thought, well, yeah, we could probably
do it.
Yeah. And, yeah. But then I saw how busy it was, and I was like, oh, no, do we really want to do it?
Mm-hmm.
But it's turned out that it's not been bad.
No, it's just a restaurant, I think.
Yeah. There's those tall trees. It's hard to get them on video. Huh? No, there they are. No branches until the very top. It's very strange. Really?
You can't see it nearly as well.
Yeah. Well, I'm glad we got here when we did.
Yep.
Once again, we cut it very close.
Yep. Stop
and
videotape, or are you good? Whatever you want.
Okay, I'll get it real quick. Alright. Yeah, it is getting cloudy.
Mm-hmm. We were able to see a lot more on the way in just an hour ago.
I know. Yep.
Just had a nice lunch. Something called the Matheson Cafe. That's where I walked. That's where we ate in this little cubicle right there. And that was our view. Fox Glacier right now.
Last time I was here, I saw kids in the parking lot.
Really?
Yep, I'm hoping we'll see some down here. Oh, this is a gravel road. It's kind of dry here.
Yeah.
So we're on our way to see the Fox Glacier. Look, at 1750 Glacier was here.
Oh my gosh.
It's melted a lot, hasn't it?
Yep. They are not as good at you as driving and taking pictures.
I know. I probably think, what's that guy doing driving a video camera? It's melting.
something, isn't it?
Sure is. I wonder how many glaciers there are in New Zealand.
I don't know. These are the two main ones.
This will be our third one we've seen.
Mm-hmm. That's pretty cool. Alright. On our way to look at the glacier.
Right up to it, doesn't it?
Wow, that's really cool.
I think in the rain, like these rocks could just fall sometimes. I think they get eroded away.
Yeah. Okay. This is really cool. Cold bananas.
flash flooding occurred.
Yeah. Crossing to do. Beth didn't wear her hiking shoes because we're both having an ankle problem. So we're kind of trying to save our ankles. I wore mine, but I probably shouldn't have. My ankle's pretty sore. There it is. Are you having fun?
Yeah. Yep.
Yep. This is the rocks falling on the guy. Oh no, it's raining rocks on me! And then over here, the glacier's rocks are falling. And then, it's hard to fit all this in a video camera.
I bet
very
so.
Hard.
Yeah, everything's so massive.
Clouds are kind of moving in up there.
Thank you.
What do you think about this?
Yeah, it's pretty cool. I mean, we're very close. That's
yeah.
And it wasn't that hard to get to.
I know.
I'm surprised this one isn't going back there. Because I think it's easier to get to than the other one.
Yep.
It's not as pretty, I would agree.
I'm getting the ice cave. That one caved in too.
Yeah, recently.
That feels like winter, doesn't it?
Mm-hmm. It's soothing my eyes.
Cold breeze. That's good.
Yeah.
That's awesome.
Finished in the Fox Glacier Walk, and now we're headed south towards Monroe Beach.
Monroe.
Monroe.
That's how they say it, not Monroe.
I think so.
Our last glacier up close.
Yep. Oh, there's a bridge. Oh, we don't have to give way because there's nobody coming. All right. Cool banana. Yep, I see him. What does that sign say?
It says nature, no.
Oh, marine walk, 30 right. Minute return.
We're in the forest, and there's the Fox Glacier.
Yeah, the pain's gone away. Now it's just more annoying.
Yeah.
But the pain isn't there, like that excruciating pain is not there.
Mm-hmm.